Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am FrostPDP and Terror Plan Brigandine Grand Edition. This is CrossMod version 6.1 by Arvalos, episode 45 of our Almekia campaign. I did initiate battle already. Dimension pool, standard affair. Just grind time, so I'm sorry I didn't show everything. I basically just dragon breath with crunch. Soften this thing up. He meleeed this. I'm gonna go ahead. Die for a paralyze. I did save state before I commenced this plan. Back. You're at 155. What you're telling me is Genofire and Genofire. Genofire sounds like the right choice. Don't know if the Genofire is going to have 120 in it. Alright, let's put it this way. I have my doubts. Like I said, we're in leveling. We're trying to level. Come on, game. Stop this. Single target fire. Take out Fluffy. ...1300 XP. 5 rune power. Wow. Kind of a dick move there. You're targeting my gold... my gold dude. Oh shit. We got a shield block, please? Lance might go first. Invariable. Damn it. Okay, I gotta do something desperate here. Got more intelligence. 67. 70. Heal this guy. ...222. Now he's got a shot. Special dragon fire straight down the block. Grunbelt already 30. Didn't even Grunbelt. Cool if he had like a spell. Nope. stacked up for healing the next turn. Alright, good, we got it. Crunch just in case something stupid happens. Three % rock throw chance. 31 stun. Mildly dangerous. Royal retreat, I mean, there's that too. I guess this will be a quick one. Should have reacted. Cortina. Oh well. Crit 213 paralyze. Eighty. 120. Here's hoping for a double. With the Geno Frost. 124 is a stretch, but it is elementally in my favor. This is definitely dead. That'll just hurt him. Oh, three short. Oh, man. Ooh, Lance gets in it. 32, nice hit. 289. Lance gets 74 XP. Self heal because you're at 3 hit points. That makes perfect sense. Gallows, armies, and retreat. So I guess I'll do a little organized. I'll just show off what I'm doing. Favor dings. 5 MP. 6 MPH. Really good stats, actually. Cats plus. Good. Quest time. Julie's quest. Strange Jill. Alice's quest. Nothing happened. Thank you. Okay. I'll assist the quest. It's not going in. They've got Letish Note. Lothian. We want to force them to Lothian. Yeah, so... trying to figure it out if anyway fit a little bigger. Up to a centaur master. I know I could equip a bow if I have a bow, or an arrow if I have an arrow. I do not have either. Now cooling amulet just in case something fell. Road to Rune Power is pretty scary, don't get me wrong. She can wear the Jester hat, I would use her. In a heartbeat. All this magic available to her, I would definitely use her. Check out Lance's army. That seems to have done it. Legit Fafnir. 26, not bad. Athena will ding next battle. Show off the domain. Pretty standard. And that's about it. I want to thank you all so much for joining me for this quick episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, whatever buttons. It really does help the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it, and I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I'm on Twitch, I'm on Twitter, I'm on YouTube, I'm on Discord, I'm on all of those good things. Links are in the descriptions down below. I think they liked angels. I think angels were good XP. There's a Brigandine Discord, Brigandine Engine, a Brigandine subreddit, and a Brigandine wiki. Links are in the description down below. If you're watching on Twitch, I don't know if those links are there, but YouTube they definitely are. That's about it. It is always on this channel. Jesus.